Welcome back to more Spec Ops: The Line. Where we last left off, our squad was attacked by the 33rd, and we were saved by an agent from the CIA. What will happen next? Find out more on Spec Ops: The Line. Now the main menu is different. Take a look at that. And our flag was still there. The CIA have teamed up with the refugees to take on the 33rd.
How's it look, Lugo?
He can walk, but it's gonna hurt. You want morphine?
Nah. I wanna keep my head clear.
Okay. And hold still. Almost done here.
What are you thinking, Walker?
I was thinking we landed in the middle of a fucking war zone.
It's impressive, seeing as the city was supposed to be uninhabited.
Exactly.
Maybe it's time we got out of here. Called in the evac team.
We got 8 miles of open desert between us and the storm wall. Helos would cut us down before we took 10 steps. Our only option now is to reconnect with Gould.
You sure you want to cast our lot with the CIA?
We have no choice. You've seen what's become of the 33rd.
The captain's right. The damned are out of control. Someone's got to stop them.
I know. Can we trust him?
Gould risked his life to save ours. He's earned my trust.
What about Conrad?
This isn't just about finding Conrad anymore. It's about doing what's right. Now, Adams, do the honors.
Whatever you say.
Captain Walker, if you read me, come in. Over.
Copy that. Over.
We lost you back there.
Well, we took a pretty good beating, but we'll live.
Good, because we need all the help we can get.
What's going on here, Agent?
Insanity, Captain. CIA sent us in looking for survivors. Instead, we found Dubai tearing itself apart.
Any sign of Conrad in all this?
No, none that I've seen. I heard rumors that he's still alive. But if that's true, he's in hiding somewhere. Damn it! Incoming Helo! Look out!
Lugo, get him back on the radio.
I can't. Signal's dead.
Heads up!
Problem with him, Adams?
Look, the 33rd needs to be stopped. But isn't Gould's revolution just stirring this shit?
Hey, he saved our ass back there. And right now, he's all we got.
I think there's something up here. Hey, let me go check.
I think I found a way out of here.
Okay. I don't see anything over here. AK. Do I really need the AK? I'll keep the shotgun on me for now.
Stay clear. Form up on me. Let's move.
Nothing over here. Alright. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine.
Any sign of Gould?
Yeah. The 33rd's gun surrounded down there.
See where Gould went?
I can't see anything through the smoke.
Well, let's get down there. He might be hurt.
This just in. Tourism up an astounding 3,000% as a fresh wave of Americans make Dubai their vacation destination of choice. When asked what he thought of these fresh new faces, a local Dubai man had these words to say.
Check it out.
Under the sand.
Signs of the revolution.
Bullshit's what it is. Dubai's dying and everyone's trying to help it along.
At least the Ravens ain't gonna start.
Huh. Okay. Sand 19 degrees Celsius. Air 50 degrees Celsius. Sun, hot sun, cool sand. Huh. Better this than slavery.
He's in ACUs.
That means he's 33rd. You think the CIA did this?
Can't be. Guy's been rotting too long.
Oh my god.
Who the hell would do this?
It's not something I want to think about right now.
Heads up. Soldiers. 12 o'clock.
They spot us?
Not yet.
What do to you?
Is it that bad?
That sure as hell ain't good.
Can you at least get a run? We told it back in the boat was gonna be a bitch.
I'll tell you what I can do, though. Get the blowtorch and I'll scrap it right here.
We're
oh, yeah. There's enough armor here to reinforce four, maybe five Hummers. God knows we need them.
Guess everyone's a looter these days.
You hear that?
Shit.
Got one! Open fire! Damn it, I'm out!
Wait, where'd I throw it? Oh.
He's done!
Where'd the other guy go?
Yeah. Up on that highway side. Yeah.
He's coming out of cover! Get one! Enemy on the move!
Stick it out!
Oh, shoot! Why'd they go over there?
Break's over! Let's move!
Reloading! Cover me!
Break's over! Let's move!
On the move!
Stay with them! Throw them away! Watch out!
We need to take cover!
We're clear.
Don't worry. They'll be back.
Hey, fuckface. Tell the 33rd to stand down. This is helping no one.
Sorry, but I answer to a higher authority than you, Captain Walker.
Oh, so you remember me now.
I do indeed. And I'm not the only one.
City gate ahead.
Jesus. Ghoul led a bunch of armed looters against trained soldiers.
He didn't know this was gonna happen.
Maybe the loss was worth the gain.
Hold up. You smell that?
You're kidding, right? We're ankle deep in death. Of course I smell it.
No. Not that. It's a message to the survivors. Don't fuck with us.
What survivors?
All right, sorry for that. Dog came in, all that. I think I'll stick with this and keep the Deagle.
Just say your name into the recorder.
Pete Golby, Private First Class.
Thanks, Pete. So the question everyone back home wants to ask is, why? The Red Cross, the Pentagon, even the President have all turned tail and run. Why stay here?
See, I joined up out of high school. Well, I didn't want to go to war or anything, but then I got tossed in with the 33rd and ended up doing two tours in Afghanistan.
Disaster by anyone's standards.
Yeah, no shit. I can't tell you how many times we rolled past kids fighting over garbage on our way to some bullshit op. So when the colonel saw a chance to actually do some good here, hell yeah, he took it.
What about the people back home? Calling you deserters? Traitors.
Man, fuck them. I'd love to go home, you know? I got a daughter I ain't seen since last Christmas. But my baby girl, she's safe in her bed right now. These people here, they ain't so lucky. What, I'm supposed to abandon them just because I get homesick? Nah, we're better than that.
Oh, you trust the Colonel's decision?
110%. Colonel's a great man. Standing by his side makes me a traitor, and so be it.
Hmm.
You claim to speak for these people, Agent Gould. Now would be the time to prove it.
No! I have done nothing!
If I didn't know better, I'd think you were a fool or suicidal. You'd have to be to attack the gate head on. See, I think your little assault was meant as a distraction. A cover for your partner, Agent Riggs. Tell me where he is. Fair enough. Next.
Slow up. Gotta be smart about this. Okay.
Who's right there and I got a clean shot?
You open fire now, those civilians are dead. Does that mean nothing to you?
Begin.
Taking the shot.
Wait for your orders, Sergeant.
You, take care of the rest of them.
Yes, sir.
Still have nothing to say, Agent? Maybe if you understood the hell you put these people through. Set them up.
Walker, over here. We've got to save these civilians.
Now's our chance, Walker. We got an open path straight to Gould.
What about the civilians? We got to save them.
Look, I know it sucks, but Gould's vital to our mission. The civvies aren't.
Our mission is to rescue people.
Please, Captain. We need Gould. Let me take the shot.
We can't let these people die, Walker. You know it's the right call.
Begin.
Gotta save them.
Heads up, contact! Reloading! Cover me! Shit! We got company!
Adams, you're with me! Luca, protect Gould!
You got it! Don't worry, Gould. I got you. Hey, stay the fuck down, man!
What? Who shot me?
Now's our chance, Walker. We got an open path straight to Gould.
What about the civilians? We gotta save them.
Look, I know it sucks, but we're vital for
them.
Tango!
You
gotta save
them. Enemy hail sight! Shit! We got company!
Adams, you're with me! Luca, protect Gould!
You got it! Don't worry, Gould. I got
Flash
you!
Flash out!
Hurry up, guys! Hold the back shape!
Where's the heavy?
What happened?
He just stopped breathing.
Sand.
Don't you fucking die on me. You got too much shit to answer for. Come on.
You can stop, man. He's gone.
Fuck!
What the hell is that?
A map. I think this was Gould's op plan.
Be the gate they were talking about.
So what?
Gould thought it was worth dying for, Lugo. I'd say that's a pretty big so what.
We're pretty exposed out here, Walker.
Right, let's get moving.
Anything else?
Oh, shit.
The fuck you think was gonna happen to me?
That's enough. Come on. Okay.
Ooh.
Gotta re-up. Gotta re-up.
This is just fucked.
What are you talking about?
People died back there. Not just soldiers and civilians, but Gould. Our best chance of getting out of this hellhole.
Calm down, Lugo. There's nothing we could have done.
Don't tell me to calm down. We got no idea what the fuck we're doing here.
Yeah, you're right. Putting your faith in Gould, you are fucking clueless. Man, I'm through with this shit.
Fuck you! At least I'm doing my job. You're the one who's fine, just sitting back, waiting for things to unfuck themselves.
You think I like watching these people die, huh? You think I won't carry this into my fucking grave?
Stand down! Both of you! Stand the fuck down! The fuck is wrong with you two? We're in the middle of a fucking war zone, and you're fighting in the dirt like a couple of goddamn kids! You are Delta operators. Fucking act like it! All right, then. We good?
Yeah.
Lugo!
Yes, sir.
Good. Now let's keep moving. So where are we at?
According to Ghoul's map, the gate's dead ahead.
Men of the 33rd, I'm saddened to report that this senseless war has claimed even more of our brothers. But take heart, for through their sacrifice, they sent that villain, Agent Ghoul, straight to hell. So let us not despair. Agent Briggs, the men of Delta Force, they will be next.
Okay, that achievement, did that look like Steve-O? Man of action, and I swear that looked like Steve-O.
I'd say that's the gate.
Adams, take care of the lookout.
I'm on it.
Lugo, who are we up against?
An army? Give or take?
No shit.
How are we getting through this?
This might help.
Fine, set it up.
You're fucking kidding, right? That's white phosphorus.
Yeah, I know what it is.
You've seen what this shit does. You know we
might not have a choice, Lugo.
There's always a choice.
No, there's really not. Okay, prepare to fire.
That in order?
Yeah, it is.
Fine. Launching camera.
Up there! On the balcony! We got it through!
Camera online, sir.
Okay, targeting online. You ready?
Whenever you are.
Fire!
You need to hit those RPGs!
Burn them.
Turn to fire!
RPGs neutralized.
Take out those strikers!
Reloading. Snipers, light them up. Reloading. Light them up.
Stand by.
Fire!
Fucking mortar.
A lot of soldiers by the Hummers!
Fire!
Stand by.
Humvees destroyed. Do it!
Prepping mortar.
Fire on my target.
Stand by.
Light him up.
Another helmet.
Track
north to the trench.
Target in sight. Do it.
Stand by.
Hummer disabled.
No
No one's moving. It's over.
He's right, Walker.
Okay. We're done. Let's get down there. Want to reach that gate before reinforcements arrive. Just keep moving.
Oh, God. Please, help.
Walker, come on, man.
There's nothing we can do. You brought this on yourself.
We were helping.
What? Oh, no.
Are those civilians?
Where'd they come from? There's no camp here.
They took them from the nest.
That hotel back at the Stormwall? No. Those can't be the civvies that got kidnapped. It's not possible.
Yeah, it is. That's why Gould stormed this place. He didn't want the gate. He was trying to rescue his people.
This is your fault, goddammit! Stop right there, Lugo! What it is! He wouldn't listen!
We didn't have a choice! He turned us into fucking cowards!
That's enough, Sergeant! No! No!
Control yourself! Now!
We need to keep moving.
What?
Reinforcements will be here any second. We need to keep moving.
But Walker, you're not even...
I'm gonna make these bastards pay for what they've done. Now, are you with me or not?
Turn fire and push forward!
They got the high ground!
I don't care! We're taking that gate!
I kept quiet on the entire sequence.
Got a shotgunner on the field! One move out of cover!
Gotta reload! Watch my back!
God damn it! Taking
throw and frag! Got one!
Tango down!
Cover me! I'm reloading!
finishing!
Guess you should have stayed home. They got nowhere to run. Finish it.
By the rail. Open fire.
Got another one.
More troops coming down the stairs.
Yes, sir.
I've got movement. Shotgun headed this way.
Let's get down there. Start looking around. Might be something here that'll clue us into what's going on.
Maps, supplies, ammo. Looks like a normal outpost to me.
No. It's gotta be more upstairs. All right, check your mags. No idea what we'll find up here.
Can't be worse than what we left outside.
Hey, careful, Lugo.
No, he's right. There's nothing good about what happened up there, Lugo. But our hand was forced, and I know by who.
Okay, so I wanted to say I kept quiet during that entire sequence because of the white phosphorus scene. I wanted to keep quiet about it because it's a pretty powerful moment into the game. Now I'll try to explain everything at the end of the series. Wait, wasn't there like an ammo thing over here? Or did I use it? I swear there was like a little ammo.
Get ready.
What the hell?
Phosphorous. I swear, if I never see this shit again, it'll be too soon.
Look at this. Tags.
Whose?
Conrad's command team. I knew these men. Listen.
No better than I did. I promise you that.
He knows we're here. Colonel, I'm Captain Walker.
Captain Walker. Yes, I remember you. Kabul, I think it was. You performed admirably under the circumstances.
Colonel, please.
I don't know if I told you that.
What's going on here?
Survival, Captain. Plain and simple. Everything is teetering on the edge of everything. But this you already know. The rest you'll have to see for yourself. Welcome to Dubai, gentlemen. Now, step outside, Captain.
What's going on, Walker?
We were wrong. Radio Man ain't running Dubai. He's just a lackey.
You mean?
It's Conrad. He did it. All of it.
Okay. So what do?
We play along. For now.
I thought you said you knew him.
Thought I did.
That's a bold statement, to claim you knew me.
When I served under him in Kabul, he was an honorable man.
Because I saved your life? I've saved many lives, Captain. I've ended even more.
I don't understand any of this.
Don't worry. You will.
We got snipers.
Tell your men not to worry, Captain. The snipers aren't for you.
What the fuck is this?
This is Dubai, Captain. This is what I face every day. My duty is to maintain order. Without it, we would have died long ago.
This is a test.
Yes, it is. A civilian on the right stole water. A capital offense. The soldier on the left was sent to apprehend him, which he did, killing the man's family in the process. Five innocent people are dead because these two animals couldn't control themselves.
I get it. We're meant to choose.
Choose what? Let's get out of here.
Lugo's right. We need to get as far away from this as possible.
That's enough.
Obviously not, because we're still here.
They are guilty. But what is justice? And how would you see it dealt? This is an order, Captain. Who lives? Who dies?
sense, Walker.
Yeah, let's just get out of here.
And go where? They have us surrounded. Attack! Hostile is down! No!
Jesus! Need some assistance, Walker.
Do this, Walker.
Yeah, let's just get out of here.
And go where? They have us surrounded. Attack!
Some fucking cover!
Tango down! No!
Jesus! Need some assistance, Walker.
Gotta reload! Watch my back!
Clear.
I didn't know you were the insubordinate type, Captain.
Let's get moving.
Walker, what's going on here? I'm showing Conrad that he doesn't know anything about me.
Yes. It seems we both have a lot to learn. However, I fear your lesson will be painfully short. Just remember, Captain, I gave you a chance.
Here we go.
It's an ambush!
Damn it! Get into cover! Enemy down!
What are we doing?
Stand our ground and fight!
RPG! Dead ahead! 60 meters!
Lugo! Precision shot! There!
Run for cover!
Now, you could have actually chose to kill either one of those guys, and I've never done that, but I don't know. I don't know why I did it.
know you're listening, Colonel. So hear this. This war is over. Dubai will be evacuated. And you will be relieved of your command.
Coast is clear, Walker.
Then gear up. We're moving out.
Where to now?
Before the storms hit, Conrad needed a lookout. Somewhere he could see Dubai from miles around. There. Tallest tower in Dubai. That's where to.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see y'all in the next one.